Get ready with me for a day in Atlanta. Baby hairs popping? All right, let's do this. First stop of the day is Daily Dose Coffee because coffee shops are my jam. I'm having my favorite drink, the Vanilla Honey Oat Latte, so good. Since I work remotely, you can catch me here weekly. I love a change of scenery. It helps me focus when I'm working on feature stories for Unapologetically ATL, the AJC's go-to newsletter covering Black Atlanta culture. Shameless plug, y'all, subscribe. But seriously, the elements just take you away in here. 10 out of 10 recommend. I'm out and about, so why not add a pit stop? I always keep a blanket in my car in case I feel the spirit of the movies calling me. I'm bougie now, so I love going to the AMC theaters where I can recline my seat. I got the essentials. If y'all haven't stopped by Le Petit Marché, what are you waiting for? I had to get my pesto chicken sandwich with the french fries. Yum. Been thinking about this meal all day long. Or if you're in need of some good seafood, here's a behind the scenes look of my shoot at Sea Salt. Be on the lookout for all the deets on this Black owned business in an upcoming issue of Unapologetically ATL. Okay, y'all, that's a wrap. Time for some me time.